For today's project, you're gonna need a t-shirt and embroidered hoop.